actually on your computer.
That could be uncomfortable.
For you and your computer.
Maybe we should get to the point.
Okay. Hey, you guys know the little kid who lives downstairs from Carly?
You know, little Emmett.
Well, guess what?
Emmett's hungry.
Hungry!
And that means it's time for yet another fine segment of...
Eat, Emmett, eat!
I wonder what gross foods Emmett's gonna eat this time.
Well, why don't we sidestep to the table and find out?
And this is Emmett.
Are you hungry, Emmett? He's silent, yet enthusiastic.
Okay, today our little friend Emmett will be eating...
chopped liver.
And... lobster pudding!
Okay, first I'll take a big old spoonful of chopped liver,
which looks like dog food.
And I will drop the chopped liver into the lobster pudding. Okay, now we're gonna mix it all up.
Look at us.
Just two girls.
Mixing chopped liver and lobster pudding.
With our bare hands.
Are we freaks or what?
Okay. And now we slide the bowl right in front of our little friend Emmett.
And then we say,
eat, Emmett, eat!